the age of Silica, that we don't know. Okay, so the number which we don't know, that we consider x or any variable, we use the letter. Okay, the number which we don't know, we use the variable for that. So let the silica's age be x years. Okay, so let silica's age be x years. Okay, x years. Now what it is given? Tom is 6 years younger. He is 6 years younger to his sister Silica. So what expression we write here? To his sister Silica. So Silica's age be x years. Means we got the age of Silica x years. We consider. Yes, we assume it is x years. So we have to find the age of Tom. Tom is. So Tom's age. What is the age of Tom? Tom is 6 years younger to his sister Silica. Silica's age is x and Tom is 6 years younger. Okay, so x minus 6. So what is the Tom's age? X minus 6 years. Okay, what is the Tom's age? X minus 6 years. Okay, so using this real life example, understand how to form expression. Okay, using this real life situation, understand how to form expression. Okay,
practice 7.4 question number 1. Let there be n number of birds. Number of birds n. It is given the letter n for number of birds in the nest. So for number of birds, which letter is given? N. Okay, which letter is used? N. Now we have to solve these both the questions. Okay, what will be the number of birds left if 2 flew away? See, in the nest, how many number of birds? N. N number of birds are there in the nest. Okay, what will be the number of birds left if 2 flew away? Number of birds n. In the nest, number of birds n. And from that, what it is given? If 2 flew away. 2 flew away. Okay, 2 flew away means it will be the minus or not. If number of birds are n and from that 2 flew away. Okay, number of birds n. N is the number which we don't know. We consider the letter here. They have given the n letter. Okay, so from that it is given n. We have to use n. So what it is given now? What will be the number of birds left if 2 flew away? Number of birds are n in the nest and from that 2 flew away. Okay, so n minus 2 will come. So n minus 2. Okay, so what will come? N minus 2. Okay, now this first one question over. Now again, for next question. What will be the number of birds in the nest? After 3 more birds join. Number of birds in the nest, n it is given. See, let there be n number of birds in the nest. Number of birds in the nest, n. How much it is? N. Okay. So what will be the number of birds in the nest after 3 more birds join? Okay. See, n number of birds. I mean that 3 more birds join. How many number of birds are there in the nest? N. And 3 more birds join. So n plus 3. 3 more birds join. So n plus 3. Okay. present age. Okay, so x minus 10 years. Okay, so next question. What will be his age 10 years from now? Present age of Gangaram is x years. Okay, present age is x years. And what will be his age 10 years from now? Present age is x. And from now, what will be his age 10 years from now? Means after 10 years, what will be the age? It is asked. C. It is not given the word after. What will be his age 10 years from now? From now 10 years, what will be his age? So it will be the and. So and 10. X plus 10. Okay. What will be his age 10 years from now? His present age is x years. And from now, what will be his age 10 years from now? From now 10 years, what will be his age? So plus 10. So x plus 10 years. Okay. X plus 10 years. Now next question. This is the third one. Gangaram's mother is 5 times his age. What is the age of his mother? This we have to find the age of his mother. Okay. And what is given information? Gangaram's age is x years. Gangaram's age is x years. And Gangaram's mother is 5 times his age. See what is given. 5 times his age. Okay. Gangaram's mother is 5 times his age. 5 times his age. Gangaram's mother is 5 times his age. 5 times his age. 5 times. 5 times is multiplied. His age is x years. His age is given x years. 5 into x, 5 x. 5 into x, 5x. What it is asked? What is the age of his mother? His mother's age is 5x. So understood. What is the age of his mother? His mother's age is 5x. So what will come here? 5 into x, 5x. Gangaram's mother's age is 5x years. Okay. So Gangaram's mother's age is 5x years. Then let's see next one. Gangaram's grandmother's age is, see here now it is given about grandmother's age. See, Gangaram's grandmother's age is 7 less than 8 times the Gangaram's age. See, listen carefully, read carefully. Gangaram's grandmother's age is 7 less than 8 times Gangaram's age. 8 times Gangaram's age. See, what is Gangaram's age? 8 times Gangaram's age. So, 8 times Gangaram's age means 8 multiplied by x. Why? X. Because Gangaram's age, what it is given? X. So, what it will come? 8 times Gangaram's age is 8x. Okay, what we got? 8 times Gangaram's age is 8x. Now, what it is given? What is his grandmother's age? Okay, so grandmother's age. See here, I am right. I don't have place to write down. So, grandmother's age. Grandmother's age years. Okay, so first you should know the 8 times number on stage means 8 multiplied by x. So 8x, and what it is asked? Gangaram's grandmother age is 7 years than. Grandmother age is 7 years than 8 times Gangaram's age. 8 times Gangaram's age. And it is 7 years than 8 times Gangaram's age. So grandmother's age is 8x minus 7 years. Okay. Let's solve question number 4. A rectangular box has height 8 cm. Height how much it is given? 8 cm. Okay, see here I will write given. What is given? Height 8 cm. Height is given 8 cm. Height is equal to 8 cm. Its length is 5 times the height. Okay, what is given? Length is 5 times the height. Means we have to find length. See, its length is 5 times the height. And the breadth is 10 cm less than the length. So first we should know the length. So length is 5 times the height. Length is equal to length. Length is 5 times the height. 5 times. So 5 times means multiplied. Height means h. See, height is equal to x centimeter. It is given or not? Yes. See, length is what it is given. Its length is 5 times the height. 5 times the height. So length is 5 times the height. So length is equal to length is. It is given that is. See, is. These type of words are short for equal. Yes, it is given in the chart. You can see the chart. So length is. So is equal. 5 times the height. 5 times means multiplied the height. Height is how much it is given? 8 cm. So, how much it is length? Length is equal to 5 into h, 5h. And that we have written in centimeter. It is given in the centimeter. Okay. So, length how much we got? 5h centimeter. Okay. Now, after that what it is given? Length is 5 times the height. Okay. So, length we got 5h. And breadth is, now what is given? Breadth is 10 centimeter less than the length. Okay. Breadth is 10 centimeter less than the length. Breadth is. So right here equal. Okay. 10 centimeter less than the length. 10 centimeter less than the length. So length is how much? 5h. Length is how much? 5h. And breadth is 10 centimeter less. So 5h minus 10. Breadth is 10 centimeter less than the length. Length how much we got? 5h. So 5h minus 10. What it will come? Centimeter. So breadth is 10 centimeter less than its length. 10 centimeter less. Less than. So minus 10. So 5h minus 10 centimeter. Okay. Express the length and the breadth of the box in terms of height. Okay. In terms of height.